Wes, I think I found the great section here.
Smut, man. I bet they wouldn't let you take that on a plane. What's that right there?
Check it out!
You guys are like flying.
Man!
I wonder what just happened.
Did we just drown in the milk?
I don't think so. I can still breathe and talk.
Are we in heaven? I think we're dead!
Dude, if we're in heaven, man, I'd be kicking it with meth man right now. It wasn't your rider like you stole it.
It's the graphics bong jester. He laughs at you while you're getting high. He laughs at you.
You know.
To come, so then they won't want to.
You need to sit your little happy fuckhead down right here.
I can't. The door's blocked.
Okay, come sit down. Oops,
sorry. Just slide back. Should left your contacts in.
Save that airplane.
Thank you. You hollowed out a little burrow in the trap here. It's fun.
All right, so let's talk a little bit about Halloween for a second. As you know, it's going to air on Halloween.
Yeah.
So tell me about some Halloween tricks you've played, mischief that you've gotten into.
The bag of duty on fire on the porch.
You pulled that one?
That is a good one.
Classic.
We always stuffed this guy. We made this dummy that we called Fred, actually. But this is before I knew you. No, we really did.
Oh, okay.
We put this like Halloween mask and stuffed a dummy with newspaper and hooked a rope up in a tree with a, like this like pulley over a branch. And we would wait in the bushes, and when trick-or-treaters come up, we had it rigged and tied so that when we dropped the rope, the guy would just fall and stand, his feet would hit the ground perfect. So when they were walking up the sidewalk to our house, we would just drop it, and it would go boom, right in front of them.
That's scary.
Well, not we didn't get a lot of candy out there.
I wonder if it'll hold my weight.
Of course it will.
One more time.
That's a 40-year-old sycamore, bro.
Dude, that's gonna break.
Jordan's gonna grab onto the branch and do a pull-up.
Fuck. Damn.
Live from Columbus. Come on, Paco, show him how to do it. Come on, Wes. There you go. Hey. Hey, Wes has got it.
Wes Borland.
Oh shit.
However, struck a lot of original fans as a craven sellout.
Baffled me how mad everybody got. How mad our fans got. To where I'm in the internet, going to our websites. Limp Bizkit sucks. I hate all of them. You are mine. You are my band. Can't believe you. Fake sellout. Dead bastards.
This is the.
I'm a favorite fan!
See, this is the bad thing about the shows being free. People like this can just. Security? Hey, could we have someone remove this rabid tape guy?
Hey, easy. Want to go?
Yeah.
Want to go, boys?
As you can see, it's kind of late. What's your name? Your security here?